And I hope the point is clear. By God's grace, there are many pastors in this church, but not one of us, including me, is the leader of this church. Jesus Christ is the leader of this church. It is him whom we follow. And any pastor's job in this church, including mine, is merely to point people across this church to him. One reality we can never forget in the church: Jesus is our leader.